Welcome back to Transformers War for Cybertron, Chapter 2, Fuel of War. I'm going to play this for y'all for today. It may not show up the day after the last episode, but it will at least be up a day or two after that last upload for Chapter 1. I might try and upload these a day or two apart, just so I could keep up with certain things. If not, I am going to work on trying to at least upload a chapter a day as best I can. Because we've got 10 chapters, that'd be 10 days. I'll try to do a video a day as best as possible. Alright, Fuel of War. I'll just go with the most notable character. Oh. There we go. Yeah, we're kind of crooked. My voice is kind of raspy today because my throat's a little dry.
Anxious to prove themselves worthy of the Decepticon name. Starscream and his minions fly to Cybertron. There, they must reconnect the Energon bridge that will enable Megatron to manufacture more Dark Energon and conquer the Autobots once and for all.
Your orders are clear, Starscream. Infiltrate the Cybertron underground and reactivate the Energon bridge. I want that power online.
Warned Zeta Prime and moved to intercept us already.
Enough of your whining. If the Autobots try to stop you, crush them. Report back to me when you have found the bridge. Megatron out.
Imbecile thinks I'm expendable. Me? You'll soon learn never to underestimate Starscream.
What is that? An Autobot probe.
Idiots.
Headshot. Two for the price of one. Yep. You little. Take a shotgun, why don't you? Cut one of their buddies in half.
My scans show an energon.
Uh-huh. Cool. Ooh.
Where are we?
I should have done that from the other side.
Skywarp, so keep moving.
Yep, they sealed it off. Damn it. The
energon is highly volatile. Flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
Tighten your logic circuits, would you, Thundercracker?
Ah. Here it is. Yep, incoming attack ship. With a shield generator. Yep. This will be easy. No, you don't. Thank you.
That just gives me a healing weapon. Okay. It's a cloaker. Yay.
Did you see that? Did that creepy looking thing that just jumped over the side? Yeah. Nope. I didn't see anything.
I should have left you two on the station.
I saw something. You think you saw what?
Silence! It could be an Autobot cloaker. Keep your optics sharp. There! Destroy it!
Headshot, that's what you get. Headshot. There goes my systems.
Trying to make the right. ground.
Got Skyward. Usually there's another Autobot here.
Decommissioned long ago. We'll have to activate the power terminals.
Still coming! Take cover! Wait! That's not Autobot weaponry? Interesting. I've never seen these life forms
before. Get in my way! Blast them!
Must be another terminal deeper underground.
Oh! Eat shotgun. Okay. Well. Free ammo. Hey, get off the machine gun. I was gonna say, or you'll take your head. How in the hell were you shooting me through there? Ah. Before I blast those, I'm gonna make sure there are no more Autobots here. Because they have a tendency to leave one or two standing around. Okay, yeah, we're good. They've trapped it again, also.
The Autobots have booby-trapped this room! Fools!
Wait, are you calling us fools or the Autobots fools? Because I'm not getting the sense that you respect me!
Silence! This is almost too easy! Quickly, find the other power terminals!
Yeah, and it's back over this way somewhere. Nope. Seriously, I need to click it again?
device must be nearby. The device must be inside that machine. Plant a dark energon jetpack on its power cable to activate it.
My scans indicate that.
I've had enough of your readings. Use dark energon and corrupt the machine. Whoa! What's happening?
Now for the boss battle.
What I was afraid of. Cybertron is trying to purge himself from contamination. What contamination?
He means us, you idiot. Quick, blab, and destroy this nuisance.
Balls. Boom.
Thank you. more.
Quiet! You're ruining my moment of glory! Soon my orbital station will be at full power!
Your orbital station, Starscream? Surely you mean mine. I see you have finally succeeded in the simple task I gave you. Perhaps you're not as worthless as I thought. Report back to base at once!
All systems online. Talking John, manufacturing at optimal efficiency.
Now I can introduce Dark Energon into the planet's core. And as it spreads throughout Cybertron, my power shall travel with it.
Entrance to the planet core is heavily shielded behind the Omega Gate.
I will acquire the key. We launch a full-scale assault on Iacon immediately. And wipe Zeta Prime and his pathetic Autobots off the face of the planet!
Well, that is Chapter 2 of Transformers War for Cybertron. Tune in tomorrow for Transformers War for Cybertron Chapter 3, Iacon Destroyed. See y'all then.